Thank you so much. Very important discussion, and I would like to look at the topic which is which gives a lot of medical and social and political effects to our society and to simple people. A few words about our. It works. Yes, our company in. It works too fast. our company works in. Okay, let's speak about healthcare system. We say that our COVID waves during last 18 months, they overloading health system, public health system and private health system, and now this overloading switches to online mode of most sides of life, caused fast growth of demand for telehealth solutions and services all over the world. We know that a lot of part of life go online, and we participate in this and we use it. And healthcare in developed countries also, for example, USA, totally 100% now is online. But not only in very well developed markets, very rich markets, but also in simple markets where we work already, where to our company awarded by Healthcare Tech from USA as one of top 10 patient monitoring solution providers in Europe. But we work not only in Europe. We have currently we have more than 20 countries telehealth projects, and sharing. For example, Ukraine, we have already more than 3,000 telehealth diagnostic kits working in family care ambulances, and our telehealth platform collecting, serving 10,000 doctors and more than 6 million patients working online. Okay. Again. Here we see the telehealth system which is ready to use and used for immediate diagnostic of patients during aesthetic therapy and cosmetology surgery in Graz. Here, this is Mexico and visit to COVID patient at home for diagnostic of COVID patients, because we know that a lot of people who get COVID, they have also disease, chronic disease, cardiology, endocrinology, and it's necessary to check up the health status during treatment and eliminate visits to hospital. Here, Brazil, government project in state of Amazonas. It is also family primary care centers in Amazonas. Here, also family care facility use in state of Paraná. Here, it is in industry facility, Norcher Energia. They are making checkup of employees and making immediately remote consultation with remote doctor, you see. And here, the case of chronic patient diagnostic at home in capital, in Brasilia. And it is important to know that chronic patient also should sit at home during COVID pandemic, because the point of care, the medical facility, it is first level point of spreading of infection. So better to have all monitoring of health and management of treatment remotely, sitting at home. This is far Africa, Ivory Coast, 400 miles from capital, Agboville town. You see the families sitting waiting for checkup. So not only America, not only USA, all over the world people use telehealth technologies and benefit from all modern models of remote patient monitoring and care. And now what we can offer from this international experience, what we can offer to Slovakia. We know that Slovakia is a beautiful country with a lot of mountain and rural areas. And before coronavirus, it already was lack of accessibility and lack of medical personnel, first of all, in rural areas. And now, during COVID, during new era of epidemic in the world, in Slovakia also, we see the deep lack of medical personnel, and first of all, nurses, which are what, it is not hidden, which are going, for example, to Austria, because Austria pays, for example, 2.5 higher salary, and diploma is enough. And the accessibility for health, combination of this damage from coronavirus and rich neighbors, it is damage to health system and lack of accessibility. What is the answer? The same. We see that thousands of our installations in more than 20 countries, this medic use, nurse assistant, paramedic, telehealth system with wide range of diagnostic modalities and send data to doctor at polyclinic should be used for diagnostic and consultation for chronic disabled patients, seniors, COVID patients, and regular checkup for groups of citizens located, first of all, in far, in rural and mountain districts, also workers from dangerous and high-risk production plants. Simple. And remote patient monitoring system, which is dedicated for home use, which connects doctors and patients, collect diagnostic data and disease symptoms, manage on time use of medicines and tasks for healthy food consumption, also fitness exercises. Everything for complications reduced among chronic and COVID patients and behavior changes in Slovak nation for healthy style of life, for maintenance of long and healthy life, because epidemic will finish, but problems will continue. Why not? We spent here months of discussions this year together with our partner here, company Media Control, Mr. Marilovsky is here. And we spend a lot of meetings, spend time on meetings and see that it is very slow change in the mind and a lot of healthcare models are from the past, but the era, COVID era, it is already changed the mind worldwide. Here, it is time for Slovakia to change. What is, we see the smart steps for telehealth implementation in Slovakia. Just equip family doctors and in polyclinics with telehealth diagnostic systems and home diagnostic and treatment management kits. It is not a lot of money. It is just infrastructure. Deploy a remote patient monitoring system with patient application and doctor portal, and just connect all patients and doctors. For people, it should be free. Mobile application should be free, and doctors also. And very important, what we I already understand, it is to allow telehealth services reimbursement, both from NCCI and insurance funds. This is will allow to doctors, to clinics, to use it quicker, faster. This is simple, and this works worldwide. Welcome to Slovakia. Thank you very much.